2 out of 3 local employees, or employers rather, are planning to buy vaccines for their workforce. That is according to a survey from global advisory firm Willis Towers Watson and the People Management Association of the Philippines. In February, the same survey showed that 65% of Philippine employers have already made arrangements to buy vaccines. Now, among the employers who have not initiated the procurement of vaccines, 58% are already considering doing so, leaving 42% with no plans to buy doses for their employees. Meanwhile, labor groups are opposing the supposed efforts of some companies to adopt a no vaccination, no work policy. The Associated Labor Union said it received complaints from workers that they are being required to pay for their own doses under threat of getting barred from the workplace if they don't. Recall that Trade Secretary Mon Lopez said employees should be given the option to decide whether or not they want to get inoculated.